William, when the gym started the fire, that mother...